asylum, if they're denied, they can go in the second degree, and then they can go to the European court, etc., etc.
That's how it works.
It works like every other country.
We have a kindergarten, we show you over there. And activities
for the,
to get activities for the kids is very, very easy. Everyone is interested in working with kids. For the grown-ups, that's a bit difficult. It's daily here. We had 52 camps. Now we have 35, and we are going to 22. So these things change. It's not the municipalities that do that. That's the ministry. So
it's the camp. Planning to do.
This is the camp that is the closest to the city center than any other.
But do you observe that women overall?
Work on the camp now, but oh, okay, so it is actually way there.